Hi, I am Dr. Yogesh Singh. I work as a consultant rheumatologist at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Lupus affects people of all nationalities, ethnicity, races, gender, and age. Lupus is predominantly a disease of the women. It affects women mainly during the childbearing age group, that is between 50 to 44 years. The woman-to-man ratio is 9:1. That means 90% of patients with lupus are women. Lupus can also affect the children, elderly, and rarely men.